Hey, this is Vepidra, and we are back in the infected. Okay, we've got a pig there, and a wolf there. Actually, something like that. Okay, we're cooking some glass. Peace. Go check our extractors here. Where did I put the... I have that there, okay. Then could use one. And that could use one. Over here. Okay, well, I guess we didn't need the crates. Wow. Oh, Darn it. Yes. It should work more like the furnaces. Wait, yeah, 10. Stick those in the greenhouse. Two more sets. Two more loads of glass. What do we need for that? Some cobalt. And mech parts and electrical parts. Okay, do we have any electrical parts? And one. There's some mech parts. Is there any electricals downstairs? Three more electrical parts and two cobalts. Oh, 30 more. That's good. Get that steel for the truck. Let's go check out. Oh, it couldn't have been that long since we last checked, but let's check anyway, see if the stuff has respawned in the villages. Oh no, I want to harvest it. Thank you. Maybe he saw. Wow, they really took care of me, didn't they? Oh, health kit. Then electrical parts. You know, not respond. First of all, let's go stick those electrical parts in the circular saw. I think I need one more yet, right? Yes. Sort those sometime. Hey, one more load of sand. How is this doing? Halfway done. So steel. And that's empty, okay. Bear down there now? First of all, let's go take these upstairs. How's that grinder doing up there? What do you need? 4 more? 40, look at that, perfect. Nails for that. That's cobalt and electrical. What other seed do I want to stick in there? Melon, a stick of watermelon in there. We need to move those too. Collect fragments for now, because I think that's all we need for a class. I think that's how a fire should go out. Sweet. No. Let's go grab a stack of planks. Okay, all the nails are done. I'm gonna need to make some water bottles and fill them up in here, set them in here. Maybe put a crate with some in here. And maybe, oh, I can bring those things up too. The rain collector things. Corn and melon, what about, I got pumpkin and cucumber. Okay. No. Thought I was there. Gonna need potatoes sooner or later too, so but we can build more. I don't have potato seed on me. Does lose all the water, but it's raining right now, which is a good time to bring some up. I'll bring three of them up. They fit here nicely. And then what we'll need. I'm gonna want to block the rain spout. I need 8 planks. Technologies do we need yet? The fridge we don't have, the lamp I don't really care about. Oil extractor, then we'll have to go hunt shale too then. We need the chemistry table so we can heal Mike. Water house, we need the water house. Rack would be nice, mixer would be nice. We can make concrete then. And we can already make bricks, right? Yeah, otherwise we wouldn't make the furnace. Okay. Gas tech. I don't care about gas tech. So we definitely need two of them, more of them. And this thing needs what? Electrical parts, right? So we'll go kill that last vampire in the village and see if we can get electrical parts off of them? I'll be doing some hunting. I see how we're low on protein. This too. Let's pull that back up and put it away. Nothing cooking there. Well, I think I'm going to call it here for now, and we will continue this next time. This has been Vepijan, you know. Do those three things that'll make us both happy. You know what they are. You click on that like. You give me a subscribe. And then, you know, ring that bell so you can see us next time. Later.